For the line x equals 4, that means no matter what y value we have, the x value will always be equal to 4. So on our graph, that's going to give us a vertical line at x equals 4.